So hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Lindsay, and of course I am back today with another LENSMART eyeglasses try on haul. Now LENSMART is one of my favorite companies now that I have received eyeglasses from. They have not failed me yet. They always send me the cutest pair, okay? So they reached out to me recently and asked me to review 6 pair of eyeglasses, and out of the 6 pair I was able to pick out 2 personally. Now to be honest, they really sent me 3 pair of eyeglasses and they sent me another color in those same 3 pairs, so I have 2 of each, okay? So I'm definitely going to show you guys how these glasses look, and of course I will show you guys how the glasses look on me. Of course, as usual, I do have a code for you guys to use at checkout if you are interested in any eyeglasses from LENSMART and you want to save you a little bit of points, okay? It is the same code as the previous videos that I have showed you with eyeglasses from LENSMART. So make sure you guys check the description box below as well as the pinned comment. And of course, towards the end of the video, I will have it right here on the screen for you guys. So enough about that. Let's go ahead and jump into this video. So I'm gonna do things a little bit differently. LENSMART recently did kind of change their packaging. So I'm just going to show you guys how the box and how the case looks. And then I'm gonna get straight into the glasses, because you guys know, if you've seen my other LENSMART videos, which if you haven't, make sure you guys check the description box below. I will leave the link for you guys to check it out. And of course, I will leave it in the cards. But they pretty much send the same thing, you know, the little eyeglasses wipe and all that stuff. So I'm not gonna show you guys each one because everything is the same. So here's how the box looks. The glasses are in here. So as you guys can see, this cardboard box, and it says LENSMART in the front. Then of course, in the box, you have adapting to your new glasses. They give you a little information, these little booklets. Of course, you get the eyeglass wiper thingy majicker. And then the glasses, of course, are in this case. This case is way different from the past. So this is more of like a denim blue color versus the past, which was kind of like a gray. And then, of course, it says LENSMART. So, of course, as usual, each pair of glasses are in this plastic baggie for protection. So I'm going to go ahead and show you guys each pair of glasses. I'm going to give you guys the price point. And then of course I'm going to put them on so you guys can see. All right, so here are the first pair of glasses, and like I said in the intro, they did send me 2 of the same pair of glasses. So these pair is called Zane. This is their black pair and they retail for $14.95. So it's made from high quality material, first class craftsmanship, anti-scratch lens coating, and anti-reflective coating. So again, these are the black pair. So I'm gonna go ahead and put these on, see how they look. They're a little dirty, but that's okay. And hopefully my lashes are not in the way today. They are a little bit, but that's okay. Okay, these are cute. Very basic, but cute. Definitely like these. So here are the other, oh, I forgot to show you guys how this, you know, the sides look. So I'll definitely show you for this one. So here are the black wood grain Zane glasses. This is the other pair. So they are really cute. I don't have a lot of brown type of glasses, brown frame glasses. So I do like that they sent me this, but look, this is so cute. So let's go ahead and see how these look. Ooh, I like these. These are cute. I definitely like these in this color. Definitely cute. So the next pair, they are called Michael and they retail for $14.95. This pair that I'm gonna try on first is their glazed color. It's really pretty. It's kind of like a mixture of some blue, a little green, yellow, looks like it to me. And there's a scratch on the lens, but that's okay. So let's see how these look. And my lashes are not really in the way, but let's see. These are cute. They're rectangle, as you guys can see. Rectangle and Lord have mercy. I need to stop doing this, wearing the wrong lashes. But these are rectangle, very cute. Very cute. It's giving me sexy librarian. And then the next one, they're in the tortoise shell frame. So you guys know I love that style. And it's really, really cute. So let's go ahead and see how these look. Oh, yes. Like these. Definitely like these. So the last pair of glasses are the ones that I personally picked out, and I absolutely love the color. They are bomb.com, definitely my favorite, like off the bat. So these are in the style Leona, and they retail for $19.95. They are square shape, as you guys can see, and this shade is in the brown tawny shade. So I already know how these look because I put on the other pair earlier. So I already know. Just look at those. Look. Like, these are bomb.com, okay? Bomb.com, like, very cute, very, very cute. And now the other pair, this is their red tortoise shell. These, I love these. Very, very cute. Like, just look. These are so cute. So cute. Like, I don't even have to really tell y'all. Well, I still will. But I don't really have to tell y'all what my favorites are because I'm very impressed. They are all super duper cute. Like, super cute. But look at these. Like, really, really like these. So those were all of the glasses that I received from LENSMART. So I'm definitely gonna let you guys know which ones are my favorites. So off the bat, the style Leona is definitely number one, okay? Because I personally picked those out and I knew that they was gonna be bomb.com. So those are definitely number one. Honestly, all of the glasses are super cute. I was very, like I said, I was very, very impressed. Now, the first pair of glasses, which was Zane, I liked the second pair, which was the brown pair. Really, really liked those. And then the other pair, which was Michael, both of them were super cute, but I think I was feeling the brown ones a little bit more. But they are all, I love them all. Okay, love them all. So you guys let me know down below in the comments which pair of glasses you like the most, which pair of glasses you like the least, and of course, which pair of glasses did you like the most and least on me? Let me know, okay? Y'all know I love to hear y'all's opinions and all that stuff. And as promised, I do have a code for you guys to use at checkout to save you some coins. So the code is LINDSAY25, LINDSAY25. So make sure you guys put that in little promo code bar at checkout to save you some monies. So that is pretty much it for this video. Make sure you guys give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to comment down below. And of course, share this video with your family and friends. If you're a new subscriber, welcome. And if you haven't subscribed yet, go ahead and click on that subscribe button as well as post notification bell so you will not miss a new upload from yours truly. I hope you guys enjoyed the video and I'll see you in my next one.